The safety battle continues. There was always a risk of a foul there.
Foul. Anthony McGill, 4.
That's what he was attempting.
He's played that very well. This is tough.
That's a fabulous pot.
1.
He's looking at the pot into the left centre.
Seven.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. No problem there.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
8.
He's playing for the right corner here. Great shot.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
15.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Beautiful.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
22. 23.
23. He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
29. Thirty-six. 37. 42.
He's looking at this red. What a tremendous pot.
Superb cubal control there. Ideal position.
43.
'He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's an excellent pot.
He's cueing extremely well here.
49. 50.
50. Wants to slot this into the middle pocket. Ah, that's a top shot.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
56. 57.
Shot.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
63. 64.
'An unforced error. He'll be fuming about that.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 64.
Looking to run this along the cushion. Great pot!
One.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
Three.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
Four. Ten.
This really is tricky.
What a wonderful pot.
11.
And he's looking to drop this into the middle pocket.
17.
He's taking it on. Fabulous pot.
18.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
24. Anthony McGill, 24.
He's playing the pot here. He needs to be mindful of not underhitting this shot. 25. That's what he was after. Nicely played. 25. He really doesn't want to let his opponent back into the frame with a foul here. Well, it was a really hard shot and it hasn't worked out for him at all.
Foul. Anthony McGill, 4.
This is a critical shot here. Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
One. Seven.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. In it goes.
Nine. Twelve. 16. 21.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Not an easy one, but a half chance.
27.
And now the frame is his.
Thank you, the eighth frame. Anthony McGill to break.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
Really nice opening, Red.
One.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
7. Eight.
Long pot, right up his street.
13.
He's taking the red on. Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
14.
Position looks good for a colour.
22.
That could have finished a little better.
27.
Position looks good for a colour.
28.
The split looks good to me.
35.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
36. 41.
A delicate touch required here.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
42. Forty-eight. 55.
Aiming for the right centre here. Nicely done.
He's playing very well here.
56. 63. 64.
Just the black required here. No issues there.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
71.79. 80. 87. 88. 95.
's aiming for the left corner here. Excellent pot.
96.
What a century. Well played. Pace is key.
104.
Nice position to take on the yellow.
111.
Just the colours to go.
113.
He's nicely onto the brown.
116.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. Fabulous effort. That's a great pot.
125.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
Fantastic clearance. Brilliant.
Frame and match, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And he threw to the next round.